weeks, I was super chill because that was done. And then I remembered yesterday, this still had to be done. And that was less chill. But now it's okay because you're all here, and that's brilliant. And some of you are my family, so I've seen you rather recently. Natalie.
Yeah.
And Dad and Sherry's wedding last November.
We should also get a move, guys.
Woo-hoo! Those of you who remember the night, so I don't know. But some of you haven't seen me in quite a while. Some of you longer than others. Maybe about 2 years for some of you, 3 or 4. High school for maybe some of you as well. And you're from all over. And as one of my friends, Lawrence, just said a little while ago, lovely British Lauren, I seem to collect people like a weird doll thing. And that's because you're amazing. And I moved 4,000 miles away, and you guys all showed up on a random Saturday evening to celebrate with me and this guy, who some of you have never met before. Which is awesome, because you love me. And I know I'm really bad at calling and Facebooking and emailing, but I think about it all around. And particularly for you, of those who've never met Andy, he knows about you. Because I talk about you all of the time. Whether you're my family, or my friends, or new friends, like Claire, who I've never met before today, but it's lovely. That's not the beer topic. You're amazing. You look after me, and you care for me. You care so much that some of you have been helping me get scones, and clotted cream, and jam. Yeah. Halfway across the world. And I appreciate that more than anything. So I want to say thank you for each and every one of you for praying for us on May the 4th, for thinking about us on May the 4th, for Facebooking us, or just saying, yeah, I'll show up, even though I haven't seen you since you graduated. That is greatly, greatly appreciated. And I thank and love all of you. And I'm sure Andy appreciates, and probably doesn't think about you, but appreciates you. Because somehow all of you have managed to raise me into the weird, wonderful, lovely human being slash doll collector that I am today. So I would like for all of you to raise your glasses. I have two. This is exciting. Yeah. And have a lovely little toast to the bridegroom.
Yeah.
We love you, Katlin!
Now, a little bit of not so much fun stuff. The buffet's about to be put out. I think all of you have seen
that. Super fun.
All of you have seen the pork now. You've seen the pig. It's about to come out, now deheaded, as I originally wanted, but Andy said it would be weird. We've also got a selection of barbecue favorites. They are all vegetarian, which means there's no bacon. Yeah. And there's going to be some veggie burgers at the end, a lovely mushroom burger. You know who you are. I think I've talked to most of you. Please leave those for the vegetarians at this time, if at the end you feel like going for it. We have no seating plan, because honestly I couldn't be bothered to make another one. So there's some tables upstairs, some tables down here. Go and get your buffet when it is ready. And then